checking into the Green Community Pantry.
I know there was a bread drop-off earlier today, so looks like some of that is still here. And then there's a teapot.
This is the before, and this is how it looks after. We've organized the bread a little bit and added in stuff from the stash. We've got Clif Bars, soup, pineapple, we've got socks, scalloped potatoes, pasta sauce, some protein bars, some vegetables from the Save On Run, dog food, cat food, and the cookie mix.